Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video, Dull Skin. Dull skin is skin that doesn't look bright or radiant or have a natural glow. In fact, it may appear lackluster or just flat and dry and just rough looking. Dull skin is the opposite of skin that look youthful, glowing and healthy. So what I'm going to do for you today, I'm going to show you how to take your skin from dull looking into beautiful, healthy, glowing, spotless skin. So if you're interested, continue watching the video. Our first ingredient is almond milk, and almond milk is rich in vitamin C. Almond milk will help to hydrate the skin. It will help to soften the skin, and when used on the skin on a regular, it will leave the skin with a natural, glowing, healthy skin. I'm going to be using 1 tablespoon of the almond milk, adding this to the bowl. A good replacement for almond milk is soy milk, or you can even use fresh milk, which contains lactic acid. And now I'm going to reach for my next ingredient. Our next ingredient is turmeric powder. And turmeric powder will help to get rid of dull, rough looking skin. It contains antibacterial properties, which is good for acne prone skin, pimples, blackheads, whiteheads. When used on the skin on a regular, it will leave the skin looking clear, clean, healthy, and vibrant. I'm using 1 dash of the turmeric powder, adding this to the almond milk. And now we're going to dissolve the turmeric powder in the almond milk by stirring. So completely dissolve the turmeric powder in the almond milk. Now our next ingredient is vitamin E, and vitamin E will help to hydrate the skin. It will help to clear the skin of hyperpigmentation. It helps to lighten and brighten the skin. It will penetrate deep into the epidermis, and it will leave the skin just looking plump, radiant and glowing. I'm using 1 capsule of the vitamin E, which is 1000 IU, and this is natural vitamin E. So I'm gonna squeeze my vitamin E. Now here are some vital information on vitamin E oil. There are 2 types of vitamin E oil that are widely used in skincare products. You have the natural vitamin E oil, and you also have the synthetics. The vitamin E oil that I'm using today is the natural vitamin E oil, which is often made from sunflower seed or soy oil. Our final ingredient is aloe vera gel. And aloe vera gel is hydrating to the skin. It contains vitamin C and vitamin E, which will help to get rid of dull, rough looking skin. It also will help to clear the skin of hyperpigmentation. When used on the skin on a regular, it will have your skin clear, bright, with a natural glow. For this recipe, you can also choose to use some fresh aloe vera gel. So I'm going to use 1 rounded tablespoon of the aloe vera gel, and we're pouring this in. If you're using fresh aloe vera gel,
go ahead and use the same amount, 1 tablespoon. Now, after pouring the aloe vera gel with the rest of the mixture, what we're going to do, we are going to totally dissolve the aloe vera gel by mixing, and we're going to mix well. Now, this is going to take a few minutes, guys. You can also choose to put this in your blender and blend for a more creamier consistency. Now, if you have vegetable glycerin, you can add 2 to 3 drops to this mixture to help to preserve it for a few more days longer. Now, once we completely dissolve the aloe vera gel in the mixture, what we're going to do, we're going to reach for our storage jar. And I like to store mine in a small jar with a tight cover. So let's just pour the mixture in the jar. Now, once this is done, our mixture is ready to use on the skin. Now, to take your skin from dull, rough looking skin to transform your skin overnight, you're going to reach for your wrinkle fighting dull skin remover. You're going to take a little of the cream, you're going to apply it to clean skin, and you're going to completely massage it on your skin. Massage this on your face, your neck, and décolleté in a circular motion. This is going to take about 3 minutes or so. Once this is done, the cream is going to dry on your skin. Once it is dried, you are now ready for bed. Go to bed with this, sleep with it. Upon arising in the morning, rinse with cold water. Pat dry the skin and apply your favorite skincare products. Now, this is good to use every single night on your skin. Guys, within a week, this will help to transform your skin from dull skin to bright, radiant, glowing skin. When this is finished, make a new batch. However, in 7 days, guys, you will be blown away of how beautiful and naturally glowing your skin will be looking. Now, this can be stored in your refrigerator for up to 7 to 10 days.